There's a song called The Impossible, and The Impossible is really like with the lovey likes. That's something that my friends and I say to each other. The Impossible also has a love story there that was very rooted in reality, so that's really one of my favorites. I dedicated that one to my husband. If someone wants to hear like a sexy, love, sensual song, I would recommend The Impossible. That's my favorite one of those.
Love Me Like a Sugar Daddy. Love Me Like a Pimp Caddy.
No. And I love you like a sugar daddy's love you like a pimp caddy.
Yeah.
I love you like a pimp caddy.
What is a pimp caddy? That's a line from the new album.
A pimp's caddy, like the way a hot caddy with Cadillac would look. I mean, anything could be a pimp's ride, but I'm talking about if a pimp had a really very nice, hot car.
Let's leave that caddy.
But
thing
why say love you like a freeze pop, love you like a milkshake, love you like what about all those
I
moments?
Well, I don't know all the rest of your flipping album. Do I?
It's called You Did the Impossible.
But you know what? There's gonna be a
remix to that shit,
honey. I don't want to say it. Can we get one? I say the person's name in the song.
Josie. And,
yes, I do. But they sing their part. They sing a whole
Josie,
part.
Josie, yeah.
Laying in my bed, bumping Josie, and I'm forever your lady. So they do the forever your lady part, and it sounds crazy. It's so good. Mm. Like, I was so proud to hear how good they sounded.